Welcome to today's Drupal tutorials. Have you ever encountered the frustration of not being able to control the order in which your content appears on your website? If so, you are not alone. One of the common challenges faced by Drupal site builders is the inability to sort the node data randomly or in a custom order. This limitation can be particularly problematic for a website such as blogs, news portal, or any platform when content organization is crucial. In Drupal, when you create content nodes such as articles, blog posts, or pages, they are typically displayed in a chronological order by default, with the newest content appears first. While this may be suitable for some scenarios, it does not always align with preferences of content creators or the needs of website's audience. Imagine you are running a blog where you want to highlight certain posts or showcase content in a specific sequence to tell a story or emphasize important information. Unfortunately, Drupal's default sorting option may not provide the level of control you need to achieve this. Drupal offers basic sorting options out of the box, such as sorting by publication date, title, or author. However, these options may not always suffice when you need an organization content based on a custom criteria or in a non-linear fashion. For example, you may want to feature a promotional campaign, highlight a series of related articles, or showcase user-generated content in a community platform. In such cases, relying solely on a Drupal's default sorting mechanism can be restrictive and lead to less than optimal user experience. So, what's the solution to this problem? How can Drupal site builders overcome the limitation of default sorting option and gain more control over the order in which content is displayed? To achieve the custom sorting options in Drupal, we can use the Entity Queue model. Entity Queue is a powerful tool that empowers Drupal sites builders to create a custom queues for sorting entities, including nodes, with Entity Queue. You can define the order of your content manually, reorder items dynamically, and even implement complex sorting logic to your specific use case. In the rest of this tutorial, we will explore how to use the Entity Queue model to solve the problem of sorting nodes data in a Drupal. We will walk through the setup process, demonstrate how to create and manage queues, and show you how to display the sorted content on your website. By the end of this tutorial, you will have the knowledge of tools to take control of your content organization and create a more engaging and user-friendly Drupal site. So please watch the video till end. Now let's move to the actual demo. I have this blog contents, and these blog contents are displayed using the view. So here you can see the first blog is blog 1, its title is blog 1, after image and the description of blog, author of the blog, and the publication date. Second is the blog 2nd with the image, description, and the author name and the published date. Same with the third blog. Here you can see the order of these blogs. Those blogs are ordered by the creation date. First, I will show you the content type which I have created. So go to content types, this blog content type, click on manage fields. So this is the content type which I have created, and after that I have added these three blocks content. After adding the content, I have created this one view with the page. That view name is a blog view, and I have created that view as a page, and it is accessible on slash blogs page like this. Click on this edit to view the view configuration. Here you can see the right now those blogs are sorted in the descending order, and also go to content, and these three are the blogs with the blogs content type. And there is no option to rearrange this block. Like if I want to display this first block second position, or this third block second position. So to overcome this, we need to use the entity queue. So first we will install the entity queue module. Search for the entity queue module. click on this drupal.org/project/entity-queue-model link. From this page, you can download the entity queue model for your Drupal version. So my current Drupal version is 10. So I will copy this composer command and will download the entity queue model. Also, you can download this model by clicking on this version. Download the zip and place it in your Drupal projects model folder here. So I will download it using the composer. For that, paste the composer command here and enter. The model is downloaded here, you can see. Now I will enable this model using the drush command, drush en and the entity queue. The entity queue model is enabled successfully. Now go to the structure to access the configuration of entity queues. So click on this entity queue. On this page, click on the add entity queue. We want to create the entity queue for the blocks content type or to display the block data. So we'll give the name it as a block data and select the block content type from this list and click on save. The block data entity queue is created. Now we will need to add the content here. For that, click on edit items and search for the title of the blocks. So first I want to display the block 2, so I will click the block 2, click on add item, again select the another block. Also select the third block. From here you can arrange the sequence of blocks in which order you want to display. If you want to display the first block as a block 2 and after that you want to display block 3, you can drag these blocks to that position. Right now we will show the blocks in this sequence. So first we will do the block 2, second is the block 1, and third will be the block 3, and click on save. Now go to our view and refresh this page. Click on this advanced and we need to add the relationship. For that, click on this add button. From here, select the category. We want to add the relationship on the entity queue. Select the entity queue. Again, select the content queue. After that, click on add and configure relationship button. From here, select from which entity queue you want to display data. So we have created this entity queue blocks data. So we will select this block data and click on apply. Again, go to the sort criteria. Right now it is sorting the data on the basis of author date in the descending order. So we will remove this, click on apply. Now again add the sort criteria. In the category, select the entity queue and after that select the content queue position and click on add configuration. So in which order you want to display, so select it as ascending order, click on apply. So here in the result you can see right now the second block is at the first position, the block first is at the second position and block third as a third position, which we have arranged in this block data entity queue. Save this view. After that, go to the blocks page and refresh this. Here you can see the block second is at the first position, block first is at second and block third is at the third position. Again, if you want to change these orders, Just go to that block data entity queue and arrange in which order you want to display. Like if now I want to display block 3 at first position, block 1 as a second, and a block 2 at a third position. Click on save. Again go to the our page and refresh this. So here you can see the block 3 is at first position, block 1st at a second, and the block 2nd at the third position. And there you have it. You have now learned how to sort node data using the entity queue module in a Drupal. We cover everything from setting up an entity queue to displaying sorted content on your site. I encourage you to experiment with entity queue on your own site to see how it can enhance your content organization. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel for more Drupal tutorials. If you have any question or suggestion for the future tutorial, feel free to leave them in the comments below.